Ladies and gentlemen, in my video guide, I will give you instructions that will help you to remove the browser redirections coming from the site and related to the site ytude.com. ytude.com. I will demonstrate to you how exactly these redirections happen. So, when you start submitting some particular search queries, you may notice this site ytude.com, and then eventually the results would be delivered by Yahoo Search. So no matter what search queries you submit, you notice this ytude.com website somehow to redirect your search queries, and then, as I said, eventually the results would be delivered by Yahoo Search or by some other unfamiliar search engine. It doesn't matter what search queries you submit, this ytude.com somehow is between your search queries and the search results. So to fix these issues, you need to carefully examine your Google Chrome browser. Access the menu of the browser, go to More Tools, choose Extensions. If you find any third-party extensions here, you may deactivate them and remove the extension. Then, after you remove the extension, the problem should no longer reoccur and the results will be delivered by Google Search, as you can now clearly see. So, the key to fixing your browser was in removing the unwanted extensions from the Google Chrome browser. To make sure that the system is free of any other hidden threats, I also recommend you to research it with Combo Cleaner antivirus. It will help you to detect and delete other threats that could possibly be hidden on the system. So go to the page combocleaner.com, download it through this green download button, install the application and start researching your system with its help. After you have successfully downloaded and installed Combo Cleaner anti-ransomware and anti-malware, you need to select the preferred scan type. But the program is initially in the trial mode, so only the quick scan option is available. So click on Start Scan button. First of all, the program will update its antivirus database. And after that process is successfully completed, the program will begin scanning your system. The scanning may take several minutes, depending on how infected your computer is. Then the program will give you the detailed and complete summary of threats that were found during the scan. Then you will be able to find out the exact location of all these threats at the end of scan in the complete summary of infections that were revealed during the scan. You may go to settings of Combo Cleaner and reveal the excellent feature called anti-ransomware. This specific feature, of course, is a part of the premium license. And it gives you the opportunity to add several folders that will be properly protected by Combo Cleaner premium version against all sorts of ransomware attacks. So if you add some of the folders on your computer to the Combo Cleaner shield, these folders and the data that they contain will be protected against encryption by all sorts of ransomware. So, as you see, this is the summary of threats found during the scan. You may remove them manually, one threat at a time, or consider upgrading to the premium version of the program to remove these threats automatically.